Authorities have demolished the camp office of the TRS MLA for claiming it to be an illegal construction. The illegal construction was standing at the Hunter Road in the urban Warangal district.